A young boy from the Dominican Republic comes to Michigan for help. He can't walk, and few hospitals in his country offer the surgery he needs. Fox 2 Health reporter Dina Senafani spent 6 months following the little boy to see if he takes his first steps.
His name is Emanuel. At a year and a half, he's happy, energetic, and charming. But this little boy is not like other children. Take a look at his feet. They are severely deformed. Can doctors do anything about it? We're about to take you on a medical journey to find out.
Take the bear and we'll bring it. You want to hang on to the bear?
On this day, doctors at Oakwood Annapolis Hospital in Wayne are preparing for surgery.
We're operating on both feet today.
Emanuel will spend hours in an operating room to repair his condition. It's called club feet.
His feet are turned in and he's walking on basically the lateral aspects of his ankle.
Club feet is a birth defect in which a child's foot and ankle are twisted so that the heel and toes point inward. The cause is unknown. One out of every 1,000 children are born with it. Emanuel is one of those children.
Emanuel is originally from the Dominican Republic. In fact, that's where a Michigan nonprofit organization came to his aid. Health Help Project brought Emanuel from the Dominican here to Metro Detroit to fix his feet.
You want to give something back to those that are not as fortunate as we are.
The day before the big surgery, Emanuel is as energetic as ever. He gets around on his knees, but eager to walk like a normal child, he attempts to stand and then step across the room. Over and over again, he falls.
Even though he can't walk normally, he's such a happy little boy.
William Brown and his wife Alta are taking care of Emanuel during his stay in Michigan. They were by his side just before he went into surgery.
I'm hoping that with the surgery, he'll be able to be a normal child.
The surgery should be successful at straightening his feet so that he can walk and have a normal lifestyle.
With that said, a team of Oakwood specialists go to work. They break the bones and then reshape both of Emanuel's feet. The day after surgery, Emanuel looks comfortable in his newly casted legs.
Tickle, tickle. I'll try and tickle. Look at your little toes.
It's been 1 month. It's time to get a glimpse of the results. Doctors remove Emanuel's cast. The doctors, Emanuel and I, are all looking at his new feet for the first time.
And look at that. Look, he's even helping me. Right.
1 week later, as a home video camera rolls, Emanuel walks on his feet for the first time in his life. Doctors say it looks like he'll soon be able to walk without a brace or any kind of support.
I just think that as a parent, if I saw my child like that, you'd have to shed a few tears, I think.
All of this comes just in time for his return back to the Dominican. After 4 months of bonding, this little boy has touched the lives of everyone around him. He must now go back to his family in the Dominican. But it's very hard for all of us to say goodbye. And this day is especially bittersweet for his host family.
But he'll be fine. I'll be fine.
We're told Emanuel's parents shed some tears of joy when their little boy finally returned home and when they watched him walk for the very first time. So what does the future hold for this little boy? Doctors tell us that by the time he is a teenager, Emanuel will not only walk but even run free from any pain. That's HealthWorks. I'm Dina Santafanti.
What a wonderful story. Precious little boy. The Health Help Project, which is funded by Pfizer, the drug company, now plans to bring even more children here to the United States to get free medical care. And we're hopeful they'll have a very active lifestyle.
That's a fantastic story. Yeah.